Thank you. Thank you very much. I understand that this is a very horror-friendly audience. And I'd like to share something with you musically, without too much feedback. When the Eagles came out with their popular song, Hotel California. Well, if I get closer, it starts getting more belligerent. But maybe we like that. Okay, we'll be belligerent tonight then. Okay. So when Hotel California came out, there was a very big scandal. There was a big controversy that there were satanic lyrics and symbolism attached to the song. And to be fair, I mean, at that time, there were also other satanically themed acts and artists like Alice Cooper and Ozzy Osbourne and Gordon Lightfoot, just to name a few. And once you've made a connection that, for example, the group KISS, K-I-S-S, once you've made a connection that stands for Kids in Satan's Service, you think I'm joking, this is real. But once you've made that connection, it's not too much of a step to believe that Hotel California stands for something. Now, myself, I thought that this was just the imaginations of some paranoid people, and like most people, until I actually stumbled upon an original version of Hotel California that was never released, and now I'm not so sure. So I'm gonna sing it for you tonight. And maybe you can find some of the nuances in this original version. I think it's a harmless song, but I'll let you be the judge of that.